was in that situation, they learned a lot from what happened last year, so it's always fun to see, you know, how it comes to fruition.
You can check out clips from the Make or Break series as well. I'm really interested to see kind of behind the scenes stuff, maybe we don't necessarily pick up on the broadcast. Tatiana, such an intense.